What is up, guys? This is your boy, Sig Figicus, bringing you the new series, Free Steam Plays. Today I will be playing Clicker Heroes. So if y'all enjoyed the video, please drop a like, comment, subscribe, share. That would really help me out. And I will be playing the game, and if it gets enough likes, I will continue to play this, and I'll give you guys my first impression of this game. Right now, it looks like it's how it is. You just click on the little guy, and he loses health, which isn't bad. Like the gold. A very sexual ad dolphin thing. Wow, that's a big hairy bumblebee. Let's go. We're gonna move this. Okay, my clip game is too. New area. Alright, so I'll level him up again. Depending on how fast you click, you can kill. Sure, once I get to the higher levels or whatever. I think I'm gonna save up my gold and try to get this tree beast guy. Not quite sure what he does yet, but we'll find out. Just gonna keep on grinding until I get that 50 gold to see what this tree beast has to offer. The art in this game isn't too bad. Series of slow wooden drums for speakers to 50 gold. Damage per second. So if you wanted to, you could just sit here and the enemies will die. A nice little poison to my clicks. Alright, we'll go to the next. Four damage per click. Yeah, kill those Furbies. Blow them up. Ooh, watch that health drop. Even without clicking, it's gonna take a matter of seconds before. If you want to, you can grind in various areas. So, that you can do better in higher up areas. I'm sure if I went back to the first arena, enemies would be dead in like 2 seconds. They only have like 10 health and I have 100. 10 health in a second. Yeah, this game just super fun. I wouldn't say it's the best 3D game that I've played, but I don't really. I guess if you're looking for like a mind to play it that doesn't take too much effort to play this, I guess it's just my thoughts with the levels. Really weak, so I don't have to like, lay on my mouse button for to kill a guy. Yeah, that's like 4 seconds to kill a guy. So if you want to, you can sit down and eat lunch while you just let enemies die by like. If you take like a 15 minute lunch, 20 minute lunch, you could probably have like a couple hundred. Well, I guess, yeah, you don't automatically expect to do it. Alright, we'll see what happens if we just let the goal sit there. Okay, so after a while, you just, the gold automatically picks itself up, so, yeah, if you did want to take a lunch, you could just let the gold sit there. We'll see what happens. Yeah, now, it'll automatically pick up the gold for you, which is nice. I guess we'll try grinding so we can get Ivan the Drunken Brawler. I'm assuming he must be Russian. I don't know too many non-Russian people who has the name of Ivan. Drunken Brawler. Either Russian, because the Russians like their alcohol, or Irish. Which, if he's Irish, that means he's a pretty good brawler. I guess that's just the theory. That's necessarily true. We almost got enough for him. I'm gonna kill this guy. Yeah, we got enough for him. Brittany, you for beach. Sorry. Well, I don't know what she can do. Looks like she's got some shovel. Wow. Let's see what he does. Damage. Wow. So, yeah, with this on, you just. These guys die a lot quicker. This game's not too bad. It's kind of a little way to kill time, but not something that I could see myself playing for hours on end. Unless if you kind of like these type of games. Yeah. A 1,000 gold for Brittany. I might probably play till that point and show you guys a bit of what Brittany can do, and then I think that's where I'll stop the video. But at this point, it's just watching their health drain. It almost feels like I have a Sunfire cape on, if you guys play League of Legends. That's item that if you're near an enemy, it does damage per second. feel like I have a sunfighter cape on. These enemies will just drop and like come on. Alright, we'll go to level 5. Alright, this guy. Whoa, he's like a boss. Got our first boss, guys. Seems like we have a time limit. Oh, I did it, guys. Oh, keep on going. Guess after a bit, you're just going to. I wonder if ever you come after this. This is the point where you just lay down on try to flick as much as you can before the time. So we'll go to sleep. Alright. The gold is getting up instead of one gold. Ooh, 3 gold. We got the bloody thing on him. We got the barrel mount. He kind of looks like Twitch from the Legends a little bit. Like, some of these creatures I could see being, like, Pokemon. In, like, a more twisted Pokemon universe. Except for the sludge cat. That'd be. I guess they have Pokemon that have bigger breasts. I think James is a Pokemon. But, yeah, like this sandball guy, it makes me think of, Mudlax, like the stage before Mudlax, if I have that correct. Guys, we almost got enough for, Brittany. We'll see what, she can do for us. Hopefully she can give us some good damage. We're gonna go to the next stage and see what we can do after this mudball guy. Just keep laying down on that mouse button. And let the goal pick itself back up. Seems like I have to. It's kind of nice that the game ups the difficulty as you keep going on. That other one. I don't think they had. I'm pretty sure that they didn't have a death because here you need to kill 10 guys before you, get to the next level. Treasure chest. Wow, that guy gave out a lot of money. I wonder if that's a rare character. If you guys have ever played this game before and want to learn some information, I think that would, if you want to clarify some things for me. For this, we're going higher up. Brittany, let's see what she does. Whoa. Okay, she does a crap ton of damage. At this point, once you have her, you just sit back and let her do the damage. Yeah. Like 5 seconds and these guys are dead pretty much. And then you just sit and collect all the gold. And I think this is where I'm going to end the videos, guys. If you like this video, as I said before, please like, comment, subscribe. That would really help me out. And if I get like one or two likes, I think I'll continue playing Quaker Heroes. So that's it for now. See you guys later.